And today we'll discuss about change of state of a substance and triple point of water. Change of state means a substance which is existing in three states, solid, liquid or gas, how they get converted from one of the system, one of the state, to another system, one of the state. That is called change of state. Okay, so change of state means what? Change of state basically means we have got three state of matter, solid, liquid and gas, gaseous state, liquid state, solid state. This is state. Now you have to convert this, you can convert the solid to liquid and liquid to gas. So this is the change of state. And so you solid to liquid and liquid to gas. This change of state can be solid is converted to liquid, is called melting to this, and this is vaporizing to gas. So this is called melting of solid, and this is the solid melt. So the melting of solid, and this is the vaporization of the liquid. It converts into gaseous state. So latent heat of vaporization and latent heat of fusion. Okay, this is called latent heat of fusion, and this is called latent heat of vaporization. The heat that you supply here is converted to adding to the change of state of the substance, that is converted from solid to liquid. And if you supply heat here, that liquid will be converted to gaseous form, and vice versa. If you cool down the gas, it will become liquid, and more cooling it will solidify, then becomes a solid. So this is how they get converted. So the basically heat will give liquid, more heat, gas, cooling is liquid, and cooling will give you solid. So this is the freezing of, this is called freezing, and this is called vaporization. Okay, this is how you, that change of state will discuss. So if I take example of ice, say ice is a very simple example. Ice is basically water exists in three forms. So ice is converted, this is solid. If you heat it, it will become liquid. Okay, then if more heating, it will become vapor. This is solid, this is liquid, this is vapor or gaseous form. Now we also discussing about the specific heat of ice and the specific heat of water, and the latent heat of ice and latent heat of liquid. Latent heat of fusion, latent heat of vaporization. Latent heat of fusion, we'll also discuss next time, that when you supply heat, the molecules will gain heat energy, and then its state will change. The bonding in case of solid is more stronger, that will break, and the distance between the molecules will increase, and they have the tendency to flow. So they will be moving towards fluidity property, that is called, they become liquid when they start flowing, and further heating will lead to vaporization, that means they become gas, and the gases are more they have more fluidity. So this is how you have got change of state. But you must also think, keep in one mind, that during change of state the temperature of the substance will not change. That means if ice is melting and to liquid, so continuously you are supplying heat, and some part of the ice is now melting, then the next few parts, and then gradually the whole part of the ice is to be melted to liquid. So during the process of melting, when some part is melting and some part is yet to melt, so during that process of this change of state of solid to liquid, the temperature of the substance remain same. So, okay, so during phase change, temperature remains constant. whether it is a fusion or a sublimation or vaporization, okay, sublimation, fusion, vaporization, whatever you say, the temperature remains constant. However, heat you may supply, how much larger the heat is, the temperature is not going to change. The amount of heat that is used in this case is applies the not in raising the temperature of the substance, but it's used in changing the phase of the substance. That is the change of phase, the state of the substance. Okay. Next, we will discuss in our next video the triple point of water. Probably the triple point of water is basically when the all the three states exist at a particular situation. If a situation is created, then you will find ice and the vapor of liquid and the liquid itself, all three coexist together. That point is called triple point because it's the point where all three are in phase. That is called phase diagram. In the water phase diagram, we generally discuss that in the next video. Okay, thank you.